need a bad bitch. Addison Rae, shawty the baddest. She got away, shawty a savage.
This video is intended for entertainment purposes only. Any action in this video should not to be called to repeat them. Do not try to do that at home. The author shall not be held liable for any of your actions. Hey, what's up? It's your girl Jolie Marley, and I'm here today with a little video because I kind of was on YouTube, but I was just checking out, like, you know, some stuff that came up on my suggestions, and I kind of was interested in this one that had to do with an egg. Okay, let's pause, because, girl, I'm not giving y'all no energy right now. And it was because I literally just finished doing Zumba and I was so tired, but let's get back to it. I guess it was because today's Easter Sunday, so maybe that's why, but it has to do with an egg. I went ahead and cut the hole in it already because you're not going to use a whole egg. Is this too cold? I don't know. I'm supposed to, like, oh, there you go. Okay, there you go. Now it's going through. So, yeah. So, this basically is supposed to tighten my pores. And I have a lot of them. I have a lot of open pores, large pores. Yeah. So, this is supposed to, like, tighten them. I got a little fork to whip it. So yeah, this is taking forever. Come on. Okay, there you go. I gotta be more rough. That's what it is. Okay, I'm getting more rough. It's coming out. All right, there you go. I think that's it. Okay, yeah, that's it. Because the rest is gonna be like, let me see. Oh, there's more. Okay, that's it. So, I got the egg whites. I don't know, I could use the egg yolk for something else. But anyway, now let's go ahead and stir this. So let's stir this. I'm just gonna keep whipping it for a long time, so I'm gonna be back because I don't want to take up storage. So I'm gonna whip this until it gets like frothy. Yeah, you know what I mean. Okay, that's it. So I'm gonna take one of these. And I'm gonna top it. I'm gonna avoid my eyes. I get in it anywhere because the lady said that you can't. And like, don't get in your hair because I guess it also causes hair removal. That's what the lady said. It's kind of hard because I think it got in my eye. Hold on. I think it got in my eye. Uh-uh. don't even think I got it in my eye. I think I was just like bugging. All right, so I guess you let it dry. That's it. I'll be back when it dries. Hey guys, so I'm back and it's actually dry, so I'm gonna wash it off. I barely can, like, I can move my face, but it's like, you know, stiff. So yeah, I'm gonna wash it off and I'm gonna be back and I'm gonna show you the results. So I just washed it off. It didn't do anything special, to be honest. Maybe I gotta use it a few more times, but at this moment, I didn't do nothing.
I need a bad bitch. Addison Rae.